हेलो एंड वेलकम टू केंद्रीय विद्यालय बरपेटाज यूट्यूब चैनल। माय नेम इज योगेश एंड आई एम वर्किंग इन केंद्रीय विद्यालय बरपेटा एज ए प्राइमरी टीचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अ लुक एट अ चैप्टर ऑफ ईवीएस फ्रॉम क्लास फोर्थ। नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज ईयर टू ईयर। नेम ऑफ द बुक इज लुकिंग अराउंड। सो विदाउट फर्दर एडू लेट्स डाइव इन टू द चैप्टर। ईयर टू ईयर। सो एज यू नो ear is a sense organ which helps us to hear sounds. So talking about sense organs, we humans have five sense organs: ears, eyes, nose, tongue and skin. Ears help us in hearing sounds, eyes to see things, nose to smell things, tongue to taste things and skin to feel things. Different animals have different kind of ears and we can identify and categorize them based on their ears. So in today's chapter we are going to identify and classify animals that how they are different from one another. Let's go to the chapter. Chapter number 2, ear to ear. Are these animals looking funny? For instance, look at this giraffe. It is acting like everything is normal, but we know that these ears are not normal and this giraffe is definitely looking very funny. The artist has drawn wrong ears on the heads of these animals. Give correct ears to the animals in the space given below. So, for example, elephant has ears of mouse. Similarly, rabbit has, where is rabbit? Here is rabbit. Rabbit has ears of giraffe and mouse has ears of this dog. Giraffe has ears of elephant. Dog has ears of rabbit. Buffalo has ears of deer and deer has ears of buffalo. Let's go to the next page. Different animals have different kinds of ears. Among the animals given below, which one have ears that you can see? In which animal can you not see the ears? Write in the table below. So here we can see two tables are given. In first table, we have to write the names of animals whose ears we can see. In second table, we have to write the names of animals whose ears we cannot see. So let us start with the first word. First word is deer. I have decided to show you pictures of each word for better visual understanding. Let's go one by one. First word is deer and here is the picture. In this picture we can see that deer has ears that we can see. So it comes under table number 1. Table number 1 means animals whose ear we can see. Table number 2 means animals whose ears we cannot see. So next word is tiger. Here is the picture. In this picture we can see its ear. So it will also come under first table. Ears we can see. Next word is pig. Here is the picture. We can see its ear. So it will also come under first table. Next word is frog and here is the picture. We cannot see its ear, so it will go to the second table, animals whose ear we cannot see. Next word is sparrow. Here is the picture. We cannot see its ear, so it will go to table number 2. Next word is duck. Here is a duck and we cannot see its ear. It will also go to table number 2. Next word is fish. Here is a fish. We cannot see its ear. It will also go to table number 2. Next word is buffalo. Here is the picture. We can see its ear. So, it will गो टू टेबल नंबर वन. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज जिराफ. हियर इज जिराफ. वी हैव टू जूम आउट अ लिटल बिकॉज इट्स वेरी टॉल. ओके, वी कैन सी इट्स ईयर्स, सो इट विल गो टू टेबल नंबर वन. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज एंट. वी कैन नॉट सी इट्स ईयर्स, सो इट विल गो टू टेबल नंबर टू. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज स्नेक. अगेन वी कैन नॉट सी इट्स ईयर्स, सो इट विल कम अंडर टेबल नंबर टू. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज एलिफेंट. हियर इज ए स्मॉल एलिफेंट एंड वी कैन सी इट्स ईयर्स बिकॉज दे आर वेरी बिग. इट विल कम अंडर फर्स्ट टेबल. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज क्रो. हियर इज ए क्रो एंड वी कैन नॉट सी इट्स ईयर्स, सो इट विल गो टू टेबल नंबर टू. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज लिजर्ड. हियर इज ए लिजर्ड एंड वी कैन नॉट सी इट्स आउटर ईयर बिकॉज सी डू नॉट हैव एनी आउटर ईयर एंड लिजर्ड्स डू नॉट हैव एनी आउटर ईयर, सो इट विल गो टू टेबल नंबर टू. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज कैट. हियर इज ए कैट एंड वी कैन क्लियरली सी इट्स ईयर्स, सो इट विल गो टू टेबल नंबर वन. डू यू थिंक दैट द एनिमल्स हूज ईयर्स वी कैन नॉट सी रियली डू नॉट हैव ईयर्स? लेट अस ऑब्जर्व दिस पिक्चर. हियर इन दिस पिक्चर वी कैन सी हियर इज ए हैन, ए स्पैरो, ए पैरट, ए डक, ए क्रो एंड ए फ्रॉग. नेम द एनिमल्स इन द पिक्चर. वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन दैट. कैन यू सी देयर ईयर्स? दे ऑल हैव ईयर्स इवन दो वी कैन नॉट सी देम. फाइंड आउट सम एनिमल्स विच हैव ईयर्स दैट वी कैन नॉट सी. राइट देयर नेम्स. सो हियर आर सम एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ एनिमल्स विच हैव ईयर्स दैट वी कैन नॉट सी. पिजन, पिकॉक, गूज, ऑस्ट्रिच एंड फिश एक्सेट्रा. हियर आर द पिक्चर्स ऑफ दिस एनिमल्स. ए पिजन, पिको, गूज, ऑस्ट्रिच एंड ए फिश. रीड एंड राइट. एन एनिमल विद ईयर्स लाइक फैंस. सो एलिफेंट हैज ईयर्स लाइक फैंस. एन एनिमल विद ईयर्स लाइक लीव्स. ए डियर हैज ईयर्स लाइक लीव्स. एन एनिमल विद ईयर्स ऑन द टॉप ऑफ इट्स हेड. रैबिट हैज इट्स ईयर्स ऑन द टॉप ऑफ इट्स हेड. एन एनिमल विद ईयर्स ऑन बोथ साइड्स ऑफ इट्स हेड. ए डॉग कैन हैव ईयर्स ऑन बोथ साइड ऑफ इट्स हेड. यू नो वेरी वेल दैट ईयर्स हेल्प अस टू हियर. इन सम एनिमल्स यू कैन सी द ईयर्स, इन सम यू कैन नॉट. वी कैन नॉट सी ए बर्ड्स ईयर्स. ए बर्ड हैज टाइनी होल्स ऑन बोथ साइड ऑफ इट्स हेड. जनरली द होल्स आर कवर्ड विद फेदर्स. दे हेल्प द बर्ड्स टू हियर. इफ यू लुक केयरफुली यू विल सी टाइनी होल्स इन ए लिजर्ड्स हेड. दीज आर इट्स ईयर्स. हियर इज ए लिजर्ड एंड यू कैन सी दिस टाइनी लिटल होल. इट्स ए ईयर ऑफ दिस लिजर्ड. A crocodile also has ears like this, but we cannot see them easily. Now you know how to recognize animals by their ears. Let us see if we can recognize animals by their skin. Match the animals shown here with the pictures of their skin. Make the correct patterns of the skin on the pictures of each animal. Here I am only going to match the patterns to the correct pictures. You are instructed to fill the patterns in these blank pictures. So our first picture is, here is the pattern and picture of reindeer. We have correctly matched them. Next picture and pattern is of squirrel. Here is a pattern and picture. Next one is tiger. Next one is leopard. And next one is zebra. द डिफरेंट पैटर्न्स ऑफ द एनिमल्स आर ड्यू टू द हेयर ऑन देयर स्किन. हैव यू एवर सीन एनी एनिमल विदाउट हेयर और हूज हेयर हैव बीन रिमूव्ड? इमेजिन हाउ द एनिमल वुड लुक इफ इट डिड नॉट हैव एनी हेयर ऑन इट्स स्किन. देयर वुड बी नो पैटर्न्स. थिंक अबाउट इट. हेयर फोर टेबल्स आर गिवन. फॉर आवर कन्वीनियंस वी आर गिविंग देम नंबर्स. टेबल नंबर 1, 2, 3 and 4. In table number 1, we are going to write names of animals whose ears we can see. In table number 3, we are going to write names of animals whose ears we cannot see. In table number 2, we are going to write names of animals which have hair on their skin. And in table number 4, we are going to write names of animals which have feathers on their skin. Let us start with the first word, fox. Fox has ears which we can see. So, it will come under table number 1. And it also has hairs on its skin. So, it will also come under table number 2. Next word is frog. We cannot see frog's ear. So, it will go to table number 3 and it do not have feather or hair on its skin. So, it will not come under table number 2 and table number 4. Next word is mouse. A mouse has ears which we can see. So, it comes under table number 1 and it also has hair on its skin. So, it will come under table number 2 also. Next word is hen. Hen has ears which we cannot see. So, it will come under table number 3. And it has feathers on its skin. So, it will also come under table number 4. Next word is elephant. Elephant has ears which we can see. So, it will come under table number 1 and it has hair on its skin. So, it will come under table number 2. Next word is crow. We cannot see its ears. So, it will come under table number 3 and it has feathers on its skin. So, it will also come under table number 4. Next word is cat. A cat has ears which we can see. So, it comes under table number 1 and it also has hair on its skin. It will also come under table number 2. Next word is camel. A camel has ears which we can see and it also has hair on its skin. So, it will come under table number 1 and table number 2. Next word is sparrow. Sparrow has ears which we cannot see. So, it will come under table number 3 and it has feathers on its skin. So, it will also come under table number 4. Next word is peacock. Peacock has ears which we cannot see. So, it will come under table number 3. Next word is buffalo. So, buffalo has ears which we can easily see. It will come under table number 1 and it also has hair on its skin. So, it will also come under table number 2. Next word is lizard. A lizard has ears which we cannot see. So, it comes under table number 3. And it do not have any feather or hair on its skin. So, it will not go to table number 2 and 4. Next word is pigeon. Pigeon has ears which we cannot see. So, it comes under table number 3. And it also has feathers on its skin. So, it comes under table number 4 also. Next word is pig. A pig has ears which we can see. So it goes to table number 1 and it has hair on its skin. So it goes to table number 2 also. Next word is duck. A duck has ears which we cannot see. So it comes to table number 3 and it has feathers on its skin. It will also come under table number 4. Our last word is cow. A cow has ears which we can see. So it goes to table number 1 and it also has hair on its skin. So it comes under table number 2 also. In which list did you put the cow and the buffalo? From a distance you can see the hair of their skin. Try to go near one of them. Could you see the hair? If you were to meet an elephant, would you dare to touch it? Do you know that an elephant also has hair on its skin? This is a cow. From this distance, we cannot tell that it has hair on its skin or not. But if we look closer, if we go closer to it, we can definitely tell that cows have hair on its skin. And similarly, elephants also have hair on their skins. Can you tell which of the animals mentioned in the list lay eggs? Find out and write the names of these animals in the green box. Which of the animals in the list give birth to babies? Write their names in the red box. So I have already divided these animals between red box and green box. In red box there are animals which gives birth to the babies. And in green box, there are names of the animals which lay eggs. So, fox, mouse, elephant, cat, camel, buffalo, pig, cow. These are animals which give birth to babies. And on the other hand, in green box, frog, hen, crow, sparrow, peacock, lizard, pigeon, duck. These are animals which lay eggs. Okay, now look again at the table on the previous page. Draw a line under the names of the animals whose names are written in green box. Put a circle around the names of those animals whose names are in the red box. So let's bring in the table first. Here is our table. Here names which are written in red box need to be circled and names which are written in green box need to be underlined in this table. Let's start with the red table first. Fox. So we need to circle fox. Mouse. Elephant. Cat. Camel. Buffalo. Pig. And in the last, cow. Now move to the green table. First word is frog, and this time we need to underline frog, hen, crow, sparrow, peacock, lizard, pigeon, duck. This way we have completed this task. So what did you note? Those animals whose ears you can see have hair on their body. These animals give birth to the young ones. Those animals that do not have ears on the outside do not have hair on their body. These animals lay eggs. Now on this page, questions are directly related to one's personal experiences. So you are instructed to write the answers according to yourself. I am going to read out these questions for you. Have you seen animals around your house or school that have small babies? Write their names in your notebook. Have you ever kept a pet? If you did not, does anyone you know keep a pet? Find out more about the pet. Which animal is it? Does it have a name? If yes, obviously there will be a name. What is it? Who gave it this name? What does it like to eat? How many times a day is it given food? When does it sleep? For how long does it sleep? Is there any special way to look after this animal? How? Look after means to take care. Does it get angry? If yes, when? How do you know it is angry? Does it have hair? And if it is a bird, does it have feathers on its skin? Can you see its ears? Is it a baby or a young animal or a fully grown animal? Will this pet animal lay eggs or give birth to babies? Does it have young ones? And finally, draw a picture of this animal and color it. Give it a name of your own choice. So, I am expecting you to do this homework and send me through WhatsApp. Let's move to the next slide. Look at this picture. Color the parts which have even numbers. For example, 2, 4, 6, 8 or any number which is completely divisible by 2. What do you see? Find out the name of the animal. So, let's zoom into the picture. We have to colorize the area of even numbers only. So, here we go. This is a dinosaur. Many years ago, there were dinosaurs on Earth, but not anymore. Now we see them in films, photos, and books. Find out more about dinosaurs and share with your friends. Have you seen any animal that looks like a little dinosaur? Do you know its name? Find out from your elders. This is an animal which looks like a small dinosaur. Its name starts with H and ends with S. Write down its name in the comment section below. You can also write the names of other animals which look like a small dinosaur. This is the last page of the chapter. Here an activity is given. You can make paper bird by following steps shown in the picture. So try it. It will be a great fun. Look at this animal. Write its name. Do you know that this is our national animal? Where does it live? The numbers of this animal are going down in India. Discuss why this could be happening. As you all know, it's a tiger. Let us know more about tiger. Know more about tiger. Tiger is India's national animal. Tigers are the largest cat species in the world, reaching up to 3.3 meters in length, which is approximately 11 feet, and weighing up to 670 pounds, which is approximately 304 kilograms. To get an idea how big these animals can grow, here are some visuals. These visuals are of Siberian tiger. Siberian tigers are the largest tigers in the world. Here is another still picture. Tigers are easily recognizable with their dark vertical stripes and reddish orange fur. Here you can see in this picture dark vertical stripes and reddish fur or hair. Adult tigers generally live alone. Tigers live between 20 to 26 years in the wild or forest. Cubs are born blind and only open their eyes 1 or 2 weeks after birth. Cubs start learning to hunt at 6 months of age but stay with their moms until they are about 18 months old. They are decreasing in India because of loss of their natural habitat, which is forest. And because of deforestation, their natural habitat is decreasing, and with that, their numbers are also decreasing. The Bengal tiger is the most common tiger. Bengal tiger is the most common type of tiger in the world. I hope you have learned new things today. You have to complete all the fill in the blanks activity from the chapter as your homework and after that send its photos to me for assessment. With that, let's conclude today's video. I will see you all in the next video. Till then, keep learning, keep enjoying. God bless you all.